My name is Shori Sims, and I am a writer, artist, and activist. I'm currently based in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. And I've had the honor of being featured in this year's issue of Steam Magazine. And how do I skew? I skew by being, I think, by being unapologetically Black, unapologetically female, loving unapologetically, you know, caring unapologetically. And I should have learned how to say the word unapologetically before I recorded the video. But yeah, I really feel like in this day and age, sometimes the most, you know, the most radical thing you can do, the most non-normative, I think, thing you can do is kind of committing to caring for yourself and caring for others. Sometimes against, I don't know, a lot of times against a system that seeks to keep us apart.